You know, I thought you'd see.
My wife's mother is visiting, Father. And Tuesday night she's cooking us a carp. It's a tasty fish. I have nothing against it. But because it's supposedly filled with impurities, she buys it live. And for 3 days it's been swimming up and down in my bathtub. Up and down. And I hate it. I can't stand the sight of it. Moving its gills. Now you're standing very close to me, Father. Have you noticed? Yes. I haven't had a bath for 3 days. I can't go home until the carp is asleep.